I don't know. I don't get uptight about race, and I don't think we should. I feel like, who gives a shit, you know? Yeah, like, my fucking stepfamily's from India. Like, there's... I'm an immigrant. I wasn't born in this country. I was born in Hungary, and... I don't know. I also think that if you're, like, white and fucking nerdy, just be that. Just be you. Just be white and nerdy. And I don't like it when I see, like, white kids acting black. You know what I'm talking about? Like, what do they call it when a white kid talks and acts black? What do they call it? A wigger. Oh, I even hate that word. Let's call them something else. Let's call them, like, Uyghurs or something more dignified. Like, oh my God, my favorite Uyghur is Justin Timberlake. Oh my God, have you heard him talk? It's so embarrassing. Because he'll be like, yeah, my album drops. Next Tuesday is gonna be off the chain, son. Ooh, ooh! And I'm like, wait a minute. Weren't you in the fucking Mickey Mouse Club? Like, the blackest person he knows is Goofy. But I just feel as white people, we need to accept the fact that black people are cooler than we are. Can we just accept this, white folks? That, yes, thank you. One person in the back who agrees. They are. Fucking black people are cooler. They do things cooler. And I know this because there's a restaurant in Los Angeles that serves nothing but chicken and waffles. Roscoe's. Bang, nailed it. Fucking Roscoe's chicken and waffles. What? How gangster of a name is that? Because you know, if white people named it, we'd call it something like the Wicker Basket. It's called Cracker Barrel for a reason, folks.